This is actually my car. Now, it's not actually, like, my new car, because I've had it for a few months now. But, so, yeah, if I put new car in the video, the new part is the part you're clickbaited on. Not the part itself, like, where the YouTubers just, like, go and film some car and, like, looking at it, or, like, make some, like, sort of meme video, which, it was funny when PewDiePie did it, but I feel like at this point, I mean, if you just want to see, like, actual cars and stuff that YouTubers actually have. But this is the McLaren. So